this question with lower limit from 0 to pi and modulus of a trigonometric function, that is cos x dx. Now limits are from 0 to pi, so what can we write it? Now cos x mod of cos x is equal to cos x if 0 is less than is equal to x is less than is equal to pi by 2, positive in the first quadrant, okay, because it is from 0 to pi for first and second quadrants both, and negative of cos x if pi by 2 is less than is equal to x is less than is equal to pi, okay. So the question converts to 0 to pi cos x dx is equal to, now we are having 0 to pi by 2 cos x dx plus pi by 2 to 0, pi by 2 to pi in the second quadrant minus cos x dx, okay. So now what it becomes? Integration of cos x is sin x 0 to pi by 2 minus sin x with pi by 2 to pi. Sin pi by 2 minus sin 0 minus sin pi minus sin pi by 2. Now values 1 minus 0 minus 0 minus 1. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2, answer.